Alright guys, coming up to the Cloud Mansion again.
Shot there, bro.
We're going to get an outside shot for you. These pillars as well. But first, I want to our warning CCTV. Was this here before?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
What CCTV cameras?
The sign was there.
Oh yeah. So it was our... Oh no. Someone's knocked the thing off the front. Look at this then, people. This is nuts. Cloud Mansion.
Tom, shall I go around that way?
If you want.
Then I won't get in the way of your shots, will I?
I was just going to look at these, but someone's knocked them off. No, the lion's on the thing.
Yeah.
The front door's round here as well, the main door.
Yeah.
Look at this, guys. It's like a church door. Oh wow. Let's go have a look at this then, guys. Someone smashed the lion off the front of the house, which is disappointing. And someone's recently been here. Someone's recently been here. We're back, guys. Cloud Mansion. We're back. Second attempt. Attempt. Someone's brought this now, people. This property's been bought and they're doing it up. So I think this will be the last time someone explores this place, to be honest. If I'm truly honest with you. I just want to come back, have a quick look. You know what I mean? Yo, I didn't go in this place before. Been ripping the floors up, man. This is mad. Yeah, this will be the last time anyone explores this place. Guaranteed. What the hell? It's like a secret. Didn't see them before. Yeah, this is the bedroom, isn't it? Yeah, the marble fireplace. Chandeliers. natural light, people. This is that church one, eh? Well, this is like a bed. Oh yeah, it might be a bed, huh? Yeah, the bed rails and that. Like a church looking bed. It's like a hole in the wall there. Secret hole.
Could be. Stashing stuff
like that, haven't they? That is asbestos pipes. Yeah. I think we'll put that back.
Yeah, I think we'll give that one a mess for today.
I think I'll put that back, people. Mars. Well done to the person who's bought this, because it no longer needs to be sat like this. Lemonade. Found the plans.
Yeah.
Construction issue. When's the date on it? Looking on top of me. So they were going to build houses on it, I can imagine people.
I can't see them knocking this place down because it'll be a listed building.
I know, man. That's a shot, that's people. Dark in here. That's where I just got in. And it's a bulb in it. How did you get in here? Yeah, oh yeah, I've been in here, yeah. I think I've done all most of them. I'll have a look there with all the grits, eh, people? I'm saying off all of you. Oh yeah, I've just been in there. And let's see. It smells like half a damp. Or there's been a fire or something. It's got that smell to it. Smooch upstairs. Wow, where are you? Exactly, yeah. Oh, it's even nicer in the day.
When was the last thing? Was it 2 or 3 weeks ago?
It's about 2 weeks ago, what is it? This is the room, it's sunk. Probably see that a bit more now, people. Look at it. See the depth? I love this staircase.
Yeah, I know you do. It is nice.
Yeah, they have done a bit, haven't they? Where's the door frame gone? They've knocked some tiles off there. Soft. I didn't go down here, did I? Oh yeah, I did. Oh. There's no bathroom. Flowery wallpaper. All the taps and the sinks and that. I can say this will be the last ever time someone will be in here. Guaranteed. We should come back in 5 months and see the progress. Just walked into a spider web or something. This room, it goes round in a circle. Obviously not a bit straight, but it goes round there, look. That's weird though. Windows. Locked. No, it's bad in here. Put the foot through the floor there. I'm interested to know what they find under the floorboards in here.
Money. You can have a look on this other floor, this other level. If I'm finding money.
There's a ladder there on the roof. There's one on the roof there.
I think you can never get out of here.
I know. Yeah, they are. I looked in the corner and yeah, I look in the corner. I wouldn't walk there, I wouldn't even bother.
Oh. Yeah. It's not clever, is it?
No. It's not the best idea, is it? Oh, look. There's no train there. Think of that. A little toy train.
Kids train, how do you?
Oh. Hello.
That's all right. 1960. Is that this place?
I don't know. 1960. What's this one? The city we serve. Manchester. Don't got a date on there. Someone's old coat there, isn't it?
Old green grasses, I think.
What's that? Some plaster or something. There's the water. I can't bring a mask again, do not. It's obviously been a kid's room, this. There's that window. It's going to be 10 minutes straight, this video. This is the thing.
It's in the ceiling there, it looks like it's buried there.
Oh, it does have. Or it tears more like.
It tears. Seen better days.
Bit of raw footage here. That's dangerous.
See these football stickers?
Oh, I don't think I come in here. Oh yeah, I did, yeah.
Man United fans.
Oh yeah. Simply the best. Obviously not that, that's not the case, but...
Shop there, bruv.
I don't walk to the end of there, bruv. Time to leave, guys. I've just been caught in some window.
Shut off.
So we're going to get the flock out of here. To be honest, I've seen what I want to see. And we've been here twice now, so we don't need to be here another third time, do we? smash the like button, people, for this one, because it's spooky, dangerous, and we could get in a lot of trouble for this, seeing as someone's now brought it. You never know, do you? Out, guys. My memory, I had memory loss on my camera, so I've had to change camera. And we had to find a way to get out. There was like, there was a pair of steps when we first went, when we first came here, where we could get up. But I think the person who owns it now is, he removed the steps from there, so it took us about 10 minutes to try and get these steps to get back out. But yeah, I'm glad to see it's being done up. I really am. It's sad to see, isn't it? Is that the button?
Yeah.
It looks someone's turned the camera.
Shot.
I know, I seen that last time. Ding dong. Ding dong ding 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 dong. Yeah, people there. That's about it, really. To be honest with you. About it. I hope Chris has found some of it. The grass has been mowed on it as well.
Yeah, that's what I can have around. I'm thinking of it. It's too dark for me to see.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's sour in there.
Is it?
Yeah. But they put loads of rubble in there. You see all the rubble at the bottom?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there is.
Might be another one.
They put a floor on top of it, don't they? Oh, yeah, there's a few of them, isn't there?
There's a lintel over it, like there's been a window or something.
Yeah.
Like a little light.
Look, it's even got like faces of like Jesus or something on there. And then there's like a cross there. It's an amazing place. I love it. I really do.
Like the faces they put in it.
It's in a nice spot as well.
Yeah. Well, I like how they carved the faces.
It says nuts. What are you doing? Watch your fucking wire, dickhead. Watch your fucking wire, dickhead. Right, people, I'm off. We'll see you on the next explore. Peace out.